and go so over the top like this.
Oh, and now there's a scrap as Bowden. Look at this, a chair goes flying. They come right in front of the broadcast location. And no one's breaking these two up.
Richmond police were called to the scene, but tournament staff had already broken up the fight. Nobody was charged, but one player needed stitches.